free?
You're free.
No, I'm not a writer.
Okay.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Some of them, when after release to the research, and after release the film, usually I was approached, because the film in Indonesia has been screened more than 100 times and 100,000, because everywhere. And then after the talk, because I don't want to push terrorism into purely security issue, not also religious issue. It is a social, it has ramification with the religions and all of this, so complex. I don't want to just, oh, this is Islamic problem, or it is this. No, it's beyond. And maybe I might sound cliche, the solution of this is, might be so simple. Many of the idea. And going back to the questions of my dear friend from the interested in ideologue here, like Siraj, I think I interviewed the ideologue as well. You know, the guy said, oh, the Jewish invented the Facebook, and then we use it. So they are very pragmatic. I'm talking to them, and even if I'm talking to them, carry with a pen like this, they are not listening. But by the time I camera, you will be on camera. So, okay. So, I think television sometimes work, you know. So,
Indonesians love cameras.
Indonesians love cameras, you know, like talking, start talking. So, sometimes carrying camera is good as well. And because of them, they see this as theater for them to perform their peculiar ideology for us. And then this, the creepiest part about this one, they are very normal and lovable and young. It's just very normal. If you come to them, Sujadi won't share the whole story. In fact, how many jihadis he met and just having coffee, whatever. Just because they are driven by, they are like us, but driven by a completely different perspective. Because I used to be like them. I have a blue blood jihadism here, still. But I'm a revisit again. And therefore, I believe with the dynamic of identity.
I was 12 and I had sent me to Islamic boarding school. I shared with one of the Bali bombers. I was like, I was part of that network. But the whole thing was after the first Bali bombing. I was like, you covering the first Bali bombing. And then, because people keep denying what is happening, right? I've been documentary. I have been following this video for almost 1.5 years, using 180 hours.
Transfer desk.